This is A Clasp for Heirs, Book 8 in the A Throne for Sisters series, written by Morgan Rice and narrated by Kieran Flitton. Chapter 1. The Master of Crows looked around Ashton and smiled at the way it was starting to live up to its name. Clouds of smoke rose over it from those sections that his men were clearing with fire, from the foundries that were even now churning out more weapons, from the fires that fed his men, burned brands into captives, and heated irons for the torment of those who tried to stand against them. "Come to me," he said, holding out an arm. "Show me." Crows descended from the sky, landing on the outstretched cloth of his great coat, their claws digging into the flesh beneath, and their croaking voices filling the air around him. As each landed, it brought with it the sights and sounds and smells of a city in ruins, and each image only made the Master of Crows smile broaden into a sharp-edged rictus. The first crow showed him the ruins of the outer city, where starving children ran from older starving children, knives and clubs in their grubby fists. The buildings were rubble, splintered wood and scattered stone lying in piles that his crows picked through in search of the bodies beneath. The Master of Crows felt the moments when they found them and fed, trickles of lost life flowing into him. More power came from the gibbets and the breaking wheels, the tying posts and the cages. A whole battalion of his troops worked at them, forcing criminals inside, and just about everyone in Ashton was a criminal under the new army's laws. There was the crack of muskets as soldiers practiced their rifle work on the condemned, and always, always, the tumble of crows onto those who fell.